Hello and welcome back to our tour through some of the best D-mods, Dink Smallwood mods, that exist. Now playing Lyna's story, which I can't believe this is an earthlink.net email address, from 2002, 1 year after Dink's adventure, crisis strikes while he is away. No one but Lyna can save the day. So, obviously you can play Lyna in this D-mod. One thing to remember, you are not Dink. You'll have to play somewhat differently. Also, this is somewhat more roleplay oriented D-mod. There was a clear point at which you finished the D-mod, but the quest is as much a personal one for Lyna as an important one for the kingdom. So these people should have hired me to be their proofreader. Don't use any save game cheats. Saving while not at a save point will break certain timers, etc. Controlled by save button. I will keep that in mind. I love my save states. Save machines now look like a pole with a glowing thing on top. You can end the game at any time. Just walk out the way you came in. The challenge is doing as much as you can first. This D-mod includes a child guard features. The idea is that if you want to let someone who is unlikely to appreciate the more bawdy elements of some D-mods played, you turn this on. There's not much of that in this D-mod anyway, though, but if you want to try it, there's just one line you have to change at the bottom of the main scene, the story folder. Yeah, we'll be doing that. You're welcome to use stuff. Okay. Alright. Lyna Flatstomp. On the 1 year anniversary of his death, a memorial is being held for Mildur. We're all very proud of his sacrifice. I always looked up to him. I remember the day he left without a second thought. He was a hero to the end. He was less concerned with his own safety than killing. Your Majesty, I have an urgent message. It cannot wait. Well, what is it? 10 of your best knights are missing. 10? Who? Sir Stanley and his men? The ones you sent to investigate the Sojourn Heights. So you think that has something to do with the strange lights seen there? Most likely, Your Majesty, but we just don't know. Send for Dink Smallwood. Yes, Your Majesty. As we know, that's not gonna work. Your Majesty? We have a problem. What's wrong? Can't you find Smallwood? He left. What do you mean he left? He's always here. This doesn't have anything to do with me never paying him, does it? I don't think so, Your Majesty. He went to the Valley of the Talking Trees. Where is that? When is he coming back? Yeah, where is that? I'm sorry, I only know he's there. I guess it's a quest or something. I guess we'll just have to wait then. But Daniel, I mean Your Highness, can't you send someone else? Surely you have many more knights. Indeed, but I can't having them throwing their lives away. I have no reason to think they would fare better than the last ones. But they could be dying now. Someone has to try and save them. Or at least give them a decent funeral. Maybe you can find a volunteer. That's not a bad idea. How about you, Tim? Yes, Your Majesty. I'll ask for volunteers at once. He meant he wanted you to volunteer. Okay. Can't you send a larger number of knights? Surely... I'm sorry, Lyna. I know this hits you close to home, but don't call me Charlie. But there's nothing I can do. We'll just have to wait for Dink Smallwood. Yeah, he can throw his life away. Then I'll do it. Save point. What am I thinking? I don't even have a weapon. Arrows? Okay, so we have attack, defense, and arrows instead of magic. Guess we're gonna be finding some arrows. Sojourn Heights. Can't attack. Let me go back this way. Are you sure you want to go home? No, I'm not finished. Right, we have to do all that we can and then come back here. Okay, we can't attack, so I'm just going to avoid these things. Caution, hazardous route. A dragon corpse. What's this doing here? Let me guess, I walk through this, it hurts? No? Oh! Okay, I didn't think that could happen. How about going this way then, first? Hello down there! Ooh, we have a heart! We can't get to it! More bugs that we can't kill. What is that, a radioactive bug? You can still go after me as I'm saving. Whoop! That's one of the king's knights. Hey, he has a bow. I guess I need it more than he does. Yay! 999 arrows. This is just like the one in my archery class. A bit harder to pull back, maybe. The music seems a little loud, right? Maybe a little? Hold on a second, guys. Okay, maybe that's a little bit better? Okay, so I got a bow now. Oh! I didn't go down in arrows, either. That irradiated one must be harder than the others. Well, I can't leave what? I can't leave now? Oh. Damn it. Gotcha. That's cool, I have unlimited supply of arrows. So what happens if I do kill this thing? Oh, wrong way. Cool. Got my hit points back. I might as well save again. Now we have a weapon. And we're at full health. That's a good thing. Can she really fall off anywhere? Ooh! Nice! You know what I should do now? Save again! Oh, damn it. Close quarters. Don't fall to your doom this time. I am not fighting that with these arrows. Not unless my attack goes up. Alright, so... Right. Let's save here. I'm gonna go up that trail. Run, Lyna, run! Whoop! Okay, oh, this is where I fell off before. Can I not go that way at all? No, I made it. What the hell is that? Look at that treasure down there. Something tells me that thing's tough. What is this? A wall of vines. Huh. I don't know if I can affect those. Can't fall down there. Okay, it's only those crack places. I don't know how to get there. Yeah, here we can fall down. Being stuck on stuff. Danger, trail out ahead. And these things. Ducks! Hello, duckies. They don't attack the ducks. That's good. Oh! Ah, refreshing. Okay, that rejuvenates our life. Oh, we have alkanuts. That's an elk tree. So maybe if I shoot the tree? Ah. Good, I haven't seen elk nuts since the beginning of the actual game. I thought I couldn't pick up anymore. Out of the way, duckies! They should make little noises when you pick them up. They're supposed to go choop or something. That's all I can carry. Got that right. Interesting. Oh yeah, not screwing around with these things. Oh my. I was like, wait, it disappeared. What's this? Danger! Poisonous snakes. Will they really hurt me? Answer, yes! It's like I had to actually action it to get hurt. Hey, these are pretty good. Another one. That's two now. Another knight. Can they reach me through that? I think maybe not. Oh, the rock's in the way. Can I move it? Getting smart on me. Oh, it left like blue blood or something. Back up here. Come on. Gotta be almost dead now. Can I push this rock now? It's no use. Maybe I can come from another way. I don't know if I should be falling down there, but we haven't gone this way. Oh wait. That's the way in. Can we go through the hole? Nope, it's dead end for now. Oh god. She screamed. I thought she was gonna die. Good song. Okay, that way we've got another one of these. Oh! What the hell? Oh god! You're kidding me, I can't go through this now. This will have TB repaired. So then we're stuck on this side. Unless there's a way through here. Let's see what's down here first. Let me go take a look in there. Here. An engraved plaque. This plaque depicts a group of dancers. Most are identical and hold daggers. One, however, dances differently as she surreptitiously flips a switch. The other one's feet are facing left, if that means anything. And the others are looking back. The snake motif again. There must be a way to open this. Some power bow or something back there. Pardon me, coming through. Oh, we got this, and that's a way through. 48 gold. So we don't need the bridge to get through. Still would like to figure that stuff out. What the hell are these things? Shop? Okay. I got a bomb for 20. Triple arrows, quiver of 10. For 50, I guess they do triple the damage. An elixir of 100. Hey, can I talk to you? Okay. Sure thing, honey. What do you want to walk about? What are triple arrows? Basically, they're three arrows tied together. And yes, I know that sounds stupid, but they're carefully balanced and rigged to come apart in such a way that each arrow is as effective as if fired alone. Does he say the same thing every time? Yeah. Can you fix a bridge? Sure can. Did that blow up again? It was crazy. I'm walking across this bridge and bang! Yeah, I told them not to build it over a volcano. But did they listen? Sorry. Anyways, yeah, I can fix it. I take it this will cost me something. Well, yeah. Of course, if you don't have money, we might arrange some form of payment. I should smack you. Okay, okay, it's 300 gold then. Can I owe it to you? Sorry, I can't trust just anyone with that kind of money. Just anyone? Don't you know who I am? Oh, I missed that. Dink, are you Dink's girlfriend? Yes, I mean no. I'm Mildred's widow, Lyna. Haven't you heard of me? Lyna, and you're trying to save other knights. She didn't say that. From meeting Mildred's fate. That's really touching. Alright, I'll trust you to pay me back. Thank you, that's very kind. Well, now we can't buy anything from him. Or ask him about the knights, because he's walking away. Back in a few. Oh, he's back already. That was quick. Yeah, I was wondering what that was about. That bridge. All done. I thought it was a dragon attacking us. Haha. I've come to pay you back. Oh, good. I knew I could count on you. It was 300 gold, I believe. Oh, it was 300? I don't have that much right now. I'll have it for yours soon, not to worry. Alright, I'm looking for some knights. I'd say something stupid and sexist here, but actually, I know what to mean. A knight came in here, said he and his comrades had been attacked. Couldn't get much out of him. Too sick. He's dead, I'm afraid. I did my best to treat him upstairs. But I'm no healer. The elixirs had no effect. Only after he's dead do I find this shard of something in him. It's on a table up there with his belongings. You need to see him? Yes, thank you. Alright, let me get the gate. Yeah, I'll let you. Go ahead. Another one. That's three now. Well, he told you he was up here. What's this book? Laid out on the table are three items. A helm, a book, and a shard of something. You should know me, but if anyone who knows me my down low knows I'm looking at the book first. Hey, it's an archery manual. We got bow lore. Yay! Our attack is five. I don't think it was anything before. This is that archery book. Helm. A standard knight's helm. It's bloody and has a gash in the side. What was that word? Standard knight's helm. Sorry, guys. Look at the shard. This is strange. It could be a shard of crystal. But it actually looks more like a claw. Can't get it, I guess. Poor man. No loot on this one. You know, I really can't do anything with this shard. I guess not. Anything else to talk about? That's what I'm here for. Let's get some triple arrows then. There they are. So we have 10 triple arrows. Oh good, another save point. Kind of curious to attack those things with the triple arrows, but I don't want to waste them. Alright, it's fixed, the bridge. Can't get past this stuff. So I've been here, I wasn't able to figure out that puzzle. Let me try something, actually. I can't see how they'd code this in, but... showing you where a hidden switch is? Yeah, I don't know. That thing disappeared too. Oh, reappeared. Alright, let's go this way, I guess. Back to the bridge. Map doesn't do anything. How sad. Oh, we haven't been this way. Or have we? I think we might have been this way. I don't remember the crack in the earth, though, that's the thing. Exist. Trespassers? No, this is different. Trespassers will be prosecuted, now executed. Am I interrupting something? Uh-oh. Not at all, young lady. Have you come to worship my dragon? Excuse me? Say yes. You know, my dragon. It moves to open his cloak. What? Ew, I don't need to see that. Removes dragon corpse from cloak. I adore you, dead dragon carcass. I would kill for you, dead dragon carcass. What? Is this some kind of sick joke? No, this is a church. Church? Who are you? I see no such structure. Henry! Perhaps you've heard of me? You're supposed to be dead. Presumed dead, yes, but supposed to be? Not at all. It was the will of God that I survived that shipwreck. I floated to shore on this very dead dragon carcass. Blessed is the divine putrescence. And you are? I'm Lyna, and it's been nice chatting with you, but I'm on a mission. Do you know anything that happened to the King's Knights? We had to kill them.